Okay, we've got a new feature that's just added to LT3Raptor. It's this photos button. Great, I got a couple photos. Well, how do we take them? Well, if I hit capture, you're gonna notice right away, Microsoft defaults to the front camera. I can't change it here. Our developers, they tell us this is a Microsoft thing. So I'm gonna hit done. I'm gonna go to settings, photo settings, and this is where you change your camera. I go here, you can set the resolution if you'd like. That's gonna be enough for me. Close, capture. Oh, do you know that's the back of my desk? All right, there we go, there's a mug on my desk. We're good to go. I can tap anywhere to capture the photo. I click, it takes the photo, we are done. That's just a quick recap on how we change the camera on LT3 Raptor.